A woman shared her discomfort at her partner having to pick up the check for dinner, the newly engaged couple, and people are divided on who's wrong here. So Ebony Mackey, who runs a jewelry business with her partner, John Nelson, posted a TikTok about the situation on their shared account, which has 600,000 followers. Take a look.
John and I went out with another couple last week. The other couple were saying, guys, I'm so happy to be going out to dinner with you. It's been a while. We have a lot to celebrate. We have a lot to catch up on. They had just gotten engaged, and that was the biggest thing that was happening. And I say they just got engaged. It's just the first time that we have seen them since they got engaged. We're having a great night. It's been about an hour, hour and a half. The waitress drops the check in the middle of the table. The guy of the other couple that we were with, suddenly he goes, oh, where's the bathroom? I need to use the bathroom. John kind of like knees me under the table, and I'm just like, are they gonna try to stick us with a bill? He grabs the check, John pulls out his card, and his woman is like, oh, you're treating. And John goes, I guess so. And I'm sitting there like, what the f-? Now her man is coming back from the bathroom, and he sits down and he says, oh, thank you for treating.
Now her video has over 144,000 views, and people are heated about it in the comments. Let's take a look. From Insider, viewers argued about the correct etiquette to follow in a situation like theirs. Some said they should have paid up without issue and merely suggested the couple get the dinner, the next dinner. Others said Mackey should have spoken up at the time if she had an issue. Quote, in the future, when someone asks, oh, you're treating, be truthful, one comment reads. Say, no, I think it's best that we split it. It really is as simple as that. Now, others said Nelson had done the right thing in paying the check. I love when my husband picks up the bill. So long as you're not struggling financially, why would you mind? If you are struggling, then I can understand. I'll start by saying there's no way these people are friends anymore, right? I mean, they have a massive TikTok following, and she posted their business for the whole world to see and argue about. Like, these people are no longer friends. I take the position that the other couple was obviously trying to get them to pay, right? Maybe you have a different take than that, Jackson.
They planned it. It was too coordinated. All right, I'm going to go to the bathroom. This is what we're going to do. It was whack. It really was. Like, you gamed your friends. When really at the end of the day, all you had to do, if you're running low on money or whatever, just do something else. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's not that big of a deal. There's so many other things you could do. You could go hang out elsewhere, go to a cheaper restaurant, go do something fun. You can do whatever you want. But yeah, the fact that they planned it and orchestrated it was like, really, bro. Like,
right.
You know, that would be, because otherwise it'd be like, hey guys, we want to have a dinner. Does anybody mind chipping in to help us pay for it? Then at least people know. But yeah, they tried to play them. So that's whack.
Right. How do you not even offer? How do you not even say, how do you not start pulling your card out? I mean, even when people explicitly take me out for like my birthday or something, I'm always going to try to pay. I'm never just going to expect someone else to get the check. And this wasn't necessarily like a special occasion or anything. I don't know. I think it was a little bit shady. Maybe it's for the best that I'm sure they're not friends anymore.
that would be whack. I'd be like, yeah, I don't really know what I could do with you. You know what I mean? Yeah, nah.
All right. Well, we've decided, folks, if you go out to dinner with somebody else, always offer to pay.
Yes. And
for more political news breakdowns, interviews, stories of activism, and me trying my hardest to care about the occasional big celebrity news story, subscribe to our YouTube channel at youtube.com/thedamagereport. And you can ring the bell wherever it is so you don't miss anything.